I just need y'all to listen. This right here is being transmitted from the serious star constellation. You know, the Nomos. If you have a practice of with your hand, then you're indigenous to the land, which means your ancestors lived here before the pale man. Overstand, he's a colonist that came with the master plan. He divided and conquered us with gun and whip in hand. He used fire water to slaughter, raped our daughters, forced to release the pale god upon the entire world. Now think about it, growing up as a brown boy or a girl, praying to the image of a white man with straight hair and knots of curls. Don't you feel ignorant for believing it? They lie with evil intent. These words of heaven sent ever up supreme intelligence. Check your negligence. The hieroglyphic shows evidence that your people of color are descendants of supreme beings, gods and goddesses, kings and queens. It's the return of the Elohim. Back on the scene, the angel is using us to convey these things. Bear witness, liberty, and scared devils, shiftless. Transmission complete.